Hello and welcome to highlights of our game at home to Kimbolton. Caster were looking for a return to form, having suffered consecutive defeats for the first time this season. Dockerill takes 2-2 to set up a hat-trick ball for the last delivery of the first over. A real anti-climax as a misfield at cover sees the hat-trick ball go to the boundary. Sean strikes to grab Caster's third wicket, which brought Tom Parrott to the crease, who kindly allowed us to use the footage he captured on his GoPro whilst batting in our video. Check out his YouTube channel. The link is in the description of the video.
Wait! Yeah, yeah.
How's that? Yeah! Come on!
How's that?
Just hit the ground.
Yeah.
Armstrong bowls Kenyon, but had overstepped, giving the Kimbolton batter a life. And to add insult to injury, Dipinar puts away the free hit for four. Kenyon brings up a well-made 50 with a boundary through backward point. Not the greatest end to an innings you'll see, but Caster get the job done, bowling Kimbolton out for 123 in the 36th over. Openers Papworth and Wheat found the boundary regularly within the first 10 overs, helping Caster's run chase get off to a strong start. Oh. Marcus brings up his first 50 of the season in the 16th over, coming off 56 deliveries. Caster reached the target with three leg byes down to final leg as they win by 10 wickets. A brilliant opening stand between Papworth and Wheat, backed up a good team performance in the field by the hosts. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on social media. All the links are in the description.